Devon. Where would we be without its stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special Clingfield fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well, people, this is Devon, and this is Scottish. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects 1 in 4. Not in our case, more like 1 in 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and... oh, the fighting, the violence! Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real Scott Vision. Well, today I had a very different day. Some of you might remember Kelvin from the old stuff, about season one. I've got all sad because we've lost a lot of it. Saw Kelvin's ex-fiancé today in Cole. She's called Emma. First time I've actually seen her since Kelvin's death, and met Kelvin's little boy as well. Oh, that was, just brought tears to my eyes. He was just such a like Kelvin, and it just made me think, you know, I really do miss him and that, you know, he's gone now. He's been dead for about 3.5 years now. It seems that it goes so quick, and things have changed around and that, you know, it's, people move on, people do their own things. Yeah. Yeah, so I took Emma's number. We're going to try and catch up one day soon for a drink or something on the little one. Calvin and his little boys back at school, but it was how he said it. He goes, like you just said about his dad, and that's where, you know, my dad's in heaven now, and I just think, poor little buggy, you know, he probably was even too young to even hardly remember him. Things, and it was quite painful. Yeah. Those things, I guess, but. They walked off holding hands, and Emma and the little boy, and I think, well, Kelvin should have been looking on, should have been the other side, and I just imagine Kelvin, like, holding hands with them, and then just waving bye to him like he would. So yeah, that's a bit of a shock to me today. But these things happen, I guess, things change. I think my bus, so I'm going to my bloggers, is getting to me, I'm going to leave it.